with the advent of Sytist and the fact there's no Dave's uploader for it, you've now got to start doing a lot of more stuff manually. So what I've done here to demonstrate is how I do it. I've got to set up a test job here. I'm in Fastone Photo Resizer. I'm going to add all of those classes across. If we just have a look inside, you see there's a number of images inside it. What I'm going to do is create a folder inside that test job in there to save the resized images. I do this basically so that I've got everything together and I know where it is. And if I look inside the advanced options, you can see I've set it up so it doesn't matter whether it's portrait or landscape, long size 800 pixels, which does the job for me that I require. And that's really all I'm looking for. Keep original date and time, I want to change that. And preserve folder structure in there means whatever the folders were that I started with, that's great. So if I hit convert, it's going to go off and start to convert the images. Now, the fact that I've only got 40 images will actually make this relatively fast, whereas for a normal job I may have 4,000. And so whilst that's clicking away, let's just take us back to our gallery. And I've already created a gallery called Test Job, and I'm going to upload photos, but of course first of all I need the photos to be ready whilst they're clicking away. So that should be ready in a few minutes. Okay, that's now done and it's come up to 100%, so I'm just going to close that down and just minimize that down. Now I've opened up FileZilla Server and gone to the desktop. There's my web size folder ready to go. And what I've done is I'm in Site Upload. So within my folder Site Upload, I'm just going to grab and drop the 40 images on to File Transfer Protocol them up. And that'll just start booting up a second. So I'm just going to pause there whilst that does that and uploads the 40 images. Okay, FileZilla has now transferred all the images up. And all I need to do is click on the Upload Photos button. And there you can see the folder web size that I've uploaded. Now that won't actually appear, but the subfolders within it will do. So if I just click on Process Now, that will now take those images in very, very quickly, start to process them. You're going to see the same images a number of times because this is just a dummy job that I've created to demonstrate this. I'm just going to process all the images in, and it normally has pauses built in, but you can see straight away that all the galleries have come up. Now that's fine, and it's worked perfectly okay for a small job. So what happens at a big job? Supposing I've got 4,000 or 5,000 images from the day, and with the speed of my upload, which is only 2 meg download and about 500 megs upload on a good day with a tailwind, there's no way I'm going to get them all up. Well, I can simultaneously upload and process at the same time, and what I do is I can resize usually when I'm on the job. So I'm just going to create this. I'm going to duplicate class 5, copy, just to give you an idea, paste, and I'm just going to rename that one as class 6, just to give you an idea. So this is the same way if I want to add a further subgallery. There's class 6. What I actually do is I create a new empty folder. What I would do if it was playing. New folder. And I'm just going to call this upload 1. And I'm going to drag that class 6 into upload 1. Go back to my website and open up the folder, and there's my upload 1. Now it's an empty folder containing that new class. Let's just go back up. And it's upload one that I want to drag across. So I'm just going to do that. Now, that should, all things being equal, I've actually created that within there. Might not look like it. I just click out and click back in because it's refreshed. And actually, the previous web size folder we put in there was actually deleted by Sytist when we uploaded. There's our new folder, upload one. If I click back to the gallery and go to upload folders, there's our upload one. If I click process, it's going to quickly drag those images in. There we are, done, and that's class 6 added. So you can add individual classes, but you always need a blank containing folder for whatever the folder is of the sub-gallery that you're going to add. And as I said, you can do that to speed processing up or just to add another sub-gallery at any stage. And that is the way that I resize and upload my images to Sytist.